So we're here today to tell you that no matter how many times in life you have fallen or you have made mistakes, Jesus still loves you. The Bible says God so loved the world. God loves you beyond your understanding, beyond your comprehension. Jesus loves you. And this is the good news. I'm reminded of in the Bible when Jesus was getting ready to go to